Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Vermax, and today I'm going to be doing a Zen setup tour, so let's get right into it. So the first thing you may notice are my two monitors. This is an Alienware 240Hz monitor, and then this is just some normal 60Hz monitor. I also am rocking the Fire Zen wallpaper on it. Then I have my RK61 right here with some custom red and black keycaps. Then I got my Model D Minus, love this mouse. And then I have my Logitech Brio, and I use this for my hand cam videos, very good webcam. Then I have, I think it's called the Toner Q9 microphone. And then I have some LED light bars in the back here, currently on blue. And then moving along, here's my PC. It's an Alienware pre-built, has a Core i7, 1660, and 16GB of RAM. For sure, we'll be upgrading that very soon. Some random pack of gum, Blu-ray glasses, because I spend way too much time on my PC. Here's my Razer Huntsman Mini. And then my Samsung tablet, some random Xbox controller, an LED humidifier, and then here's just a fan, and you can kind of see water here, and it's just some ice, and it makes it a lot cooler. Here is my random light. It's smart and everything. Touch. And then here is my tripod I use for some of my videos. Here's just my normal chair. Any normal chair, nothing special. And then before I go, you guys should subscribe right now.
What's up, guys? ZenVerge here. Today I'm going to be showing y'all my setup. Started off, we got the RTX 2080 Ti as my GPU. Epic GPU, bro. Insane graphics. Runs everything super smooth. Constant 240 in game. Would highly recommend, even though it's a bit expensive. And then next, we got the Intel Core i9-10900K as my CPU. It's one beefy CPU, man. Also a little bit expensive, but I would also highly recommend. We got 16 gigs of Corsair Vengeance RGB RAM. It's like, the speed is 3200 megahertz, super fast, super RGB RAM. Looks amazing on my PC. And we got a water cooler for my CPU, the NZXT Kraken, I think. Yeah, also a lot of RGB with a pretty cool infinity mirror on the cooler. Looks sick. The case is the NZXT H510 Elite. Came with these RGB fans. It was super lit. Highly recommend this case. And then next, we got the monitor. It's a Scepter monitor. It's 200Hz, ultra wide, obviously. 32 inches long, I think. Not an awesome monitor. I use it for editing all the time. Super useful. Next, we got the keyboard. It's the Apex 7 with red switches. Super clicky, super satisfying. I love the keyboard. The next, we got the mouse, the Razer Viper. It has a little bit of RGB. I would prefer it had more. Might get a new mouse in the future. Still an awesome mouse. Next, we got the mic. It's low-key, some random mic that I found on Amazon. It's 80 bucks, but it does the job, you know. And the next, we got the headset, the HyperX Cloud Alpha 2 or something. Also, another awesome headset. Usually, it comes with a leather, like, earphone things. I know it's a bit dirty. I got dandruff or something. But it usually comes with leather, but I replaced it with these other ones that it came with. I just found this more comfortable. Then for the controller, we got some random Xbox One controller, but I've been using this since day one. Since when I got my first Xbox, that's when I started gaming. It was like, I've been using this controller for like almost 3 years now. And yeah, we got this random chair that I found on Amazon. It's comfortable, it does the job, you know. We got this like XL mouse pad from Glorious Esports. Not Esports, I'm not sure what it is. The Glorious... whatever, you know, Glorious. Yeah, it's a XL mouse pad, super smooth, but it's a bit worn out. Might get a new one in the future. But yeah, that's my setup. Thank you for watching. Make sure to sub to the Zen channel. Now on to the next person.
What's up, guys? It's Zen Laz, and I'm gonna be showing you guys my setup. Before I start, you know, we always rep in the Zen merch. You know, that's how we do. So I'm gonna come over here, start my setup. I got the gaming chair, you know, Zen flag, always representing. Then we got the Elite Pro 2 Super Amp headsets, Turtle Beach. It costs around $250. Frozen Ducky Llama limited edition. Beautiful keyboard, as you can see. We have the Logitech G Pro wireless, the extra extra large Streamlabs mouse pad. We got the monitor. One is 60Hz, one of them is 144Hz. You know, check out the socials, Zen Laz. All my socials, Instagram, Twitter, all that, Zen_Laz. I'm the owner and leader of Zen. Started it. If you guys want to follow me or keep up with me, you could also check out our team socials, YouTube 30k, Twitter 23k, our TikTok recently new 22.5k, about 2 weeks old, 3 weeks old, and last your Instagram of 80k. Keep up with her social. Back to the setup. We got the HyperX Quadcast mic, the ring light, water bottle. You know, keeps my water cold up to 48 hours. It's amazing. Snack machine. You know, I usually put some snacks in there, something I like. Amazing, easy, convenient. Gucci wallet, Hex Gaming controller. Shout out to them for sending me it. Paddles on the back. Sick. Extra stuff, glasses, hand sanitizer, whatever it's called, whatever. My laptop, lighting, going around, you know, the setup all the way down. and around my desk that gives it a nice glow. That now I'm gonna come down to the PC before we wrap this up. I have an i9-2080, bought it about a year ago. Cost around $2,000-$2,500. Really nice, you know, three fans. I don't know much more. I think that's the RAM. Basically, this is the setup. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like, a comment. Comment down below if you have any questions, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I'm out.
Yo, what's up, guys? It is Josh, aka Joshy. I'm gonna be doing my setup tour for the Zen setup video. And I've moved it around since we last did setup video for the Zen channel. And I had to move it to my room because there's like, we're doing renovations in my basement. There's like water leaking. So I had to move it upstairs in my room, but I'm pretty much gonna be going over my setup for my portion of the video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
All right, so first when we walk in here, you know, I just got a shoe rack right here. We got some shoes there. We got some Vapor Maxes, Air Forces, Ultra Boosts, and some Yeezys. I'm getting some more shoes soon, so I'm gonna fill that up whenever they come. Right here I have like a hoodie rack above the closet that I don't really use. I just have like random boxes from like my GPU and stuff in there. But this is pretty much the main setup itself. My main monitor, we got the famous, we got the Joshy and Dignal song that is dropping the Saturday after this video is recorded. So I don't know when that is in terms of when this video is going live, but yeah, it's pretty basic. We got some garbage down there, don't mind that. We got the Phase G Fuel shaker and just some other random stuff on my desk. But for my PC, I have a RTX 2060 and a Ryzen 7 5800X. That's pretty much just the main specs. 32 gigs of RAM, just basic stuff. We have an open air case, which is super clean. RGB, everything is looking super nice. And I just recently moved that upstairs. Dual monitor display, we have a 240 hertz. They're both 27 inches, both of them right here. A 27 inch 240, and then that's a 27 inch 144. And then for here, we have two different ring lights. We have a ring light right there, and then we have like a panel kind of light. I don't know why I called it a ring light. We got some random medals on the wall. Vancouver Grizzlies jersey right there because I live in Vancouver. And then for peripherals, we have a GK61 wireless MSI GM41, which is super nice. Wireless charger for that right there. And then we have a Rode Pod mic for my mic. Headset, shout out to Laz for actually sending me this. It's like a Turtle Beach Elite Pro 2 headset or something like that. Super comfortable. We have the Razer macro pad over there for editing. PS5 controller over there. The monitors are mounted on a dual monitor mount. Just a random webcam right there, C270. We got a DSLR camera. That's a Canon Rebel T7 back there. And other than that, that's pretty much that. We have a random MSI chair. It's like the C510 or something like that. I don't even know. But shout out to the people, or CH120 is what it is. So shout out to people at MSI that sent me this. And then also my desk is just a random IKEA one. And then we just got a Matrix keyboard thing right there. Other than that, we just have the Gucci glasses on there. It's just some random stuff. We got a bookshelf behind me, and it's kind of a mess. We got clothes all over the floor, but we don't talk about it. I didn't even bother cleaning it up for this video. But I hope you guys enjoyed my mini little setup tour. Go check out my YouTube if you want to see the full thing in depth. And also, man, check out the new Zen merch. Look at that. I don't know if it's like folded, but like box logo Zen. We got the black Zen hoodie. Use code Joshy with two Y's at checkout if you wanna help your boy out. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's graphics designer Zen Hydra here with the setup tour. Right here, we got my GK61 keyboard. Have my Model O mouse right here. My HyperX mouse mat. Cloud Stinger, HyperX Cloud Stinger headset. Got my Feefine microphone right here. Got my Logitech C920 webcam. Asus 144Hz monitor right here. Little TV down here. And got my PC right here. Don't ask me about specs, I don't know about that. Got an IKEA desk lamp and an IKEA desk as well. And right here, we got my off-brand racing chair. Don't be used as easy as a layup. Fucking late, stay up, stay up.